Kenny, you've mentioned that you were not sure what age Aisha was, but if she was actually 9 or younger, would you agree that that was wrong?
So, I'm not going to answer a question that is a term for this in the world of debate. I can't slip my mind right now. But I'm not going to answer a question like that because it's unnecessary.